We say that we are not afraid of elections. We knew that we won these elections and that we can win them again. We are going to win them again.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We say that the will of the people must be respected. I saw the president talking about six people subverting the will of 42 million Kenyans. Let him also know that two plus another four in IBC are six, and those six cannot subvert the will of the people. We have said as NASA, we want free and fair elections, and we prepare to go back to these elections. Our people all over the country are celebrating. Kenya today has come to a standstill. Kenyans are celebrating. If Jubilee had won, Kenyans would be mourning. But Kenya is celebrating exit of Jubilee. And Kenyans are ready to show them the door in 60 days. And these Kenyans will do. So we are therefore grateful to the judiciary. We are grateful to our people, the Kenyan people, for being patient during this very trying period of time when we are going through this process. Remember, we had said we may not go to court. We wanted other people to go to court. Then there was that clampdown on AFRICOG and the Kenya Human Rights Commission deliberately to muzzle any voice of reason which could have gone to court. So we decided that as the candidates in these elections, we will be the petitioners, with my colleague here, Stephen Kalonzo Musyoka. And we want again to thank all the lawyers who burnt the midnight oil to prepare this case.